Hello, hello, hello. We are doing an update of Lux Blessings. And as you can see, oh my goodness, it's looking great. Let's go inside. And today is Sunday, February 7th, Super Bowl Sunday. And I just had to come and check out the house and see how it's coming along. So last week when I came, I saw the electrical boxes, but no electrical. Well, guess what we have this week? This week we have electrical. Look at this. The electrician came and installed all of the electric. And look what else we have. Drywall. Yeah, so the drywall is about to go in. I'm so excited. This is where the water heater will go. This is a closet. Y'all, I've never been so happy to see electrical in all my life. Check out the view. That is the backyard view. I'm so excited to see drywall. That is the kitchen. So all of the electrical is there for the outlets in the kitchen. And this is the cafe area. Again, all the electrical is in. This is where the refrigerator will be. Now we're going to go into my dad's next generation, the in-law suite. Look at those two beautiful windows. His little kitchenette. And look, the drywall is in his bedroom. Let's check out the view from my dad's bedroom. Beautiful. Dining room. Front door. Let's go upstairs. Drywall. Can you say happy? Super happy to see the drywall. Jace's bathroom. And Jace's bedroom. This is the drywall for the theater room. Guest bathroom. Laundry room. Guest bedroom. Let's check out the view that our guests will have. The fitness room. Drywall for Andy's office. Drywall for the master bedroom.